been having a little trouble getting out of the city there.
Hoffman was running there. Rob Slagle giving him some trouble. Got his cleats out. And again, now he's going again. Around they go. Cotton almost getting a lap on Slagle. Not quite. Jim Hoffman got a flat tire out of that thing step down here. I think with Slagle hitting, blast the fire on the right back tire, that did speed him up. Just a matter of time until that tire comes off of there. And let it go, you are slowed down. Nathan Cotton would take his own way, so far. Staying clear of all the action, just cruising along. But you know that can change in a hurry. Around the go. Catching all the sides of the track. Robertson looking for a spot. Well, he's getting wide down there. Coming inside and trying to loop out, but there's no line there, boy. You get out there too far, you're just sliding right on out. Now that's not going to work.